What a lovely pint I am having, cherry and beer, eem.
Ugh, this place looks like a peasant house, just wait until I tell my friend Taran about this.
Oh for goodness sake, it's one of those entitled Karens, moaning about everything and anything.
Hello Taran darling, you will not believe this place I am in right now, it looks like a total dump, oh well, guess I'll have to make do until I can find somewhere more suitable.
My god. What a snob.
Hold on a moment will you Taran, I have to deal with some peasants. Excuse me, but I couldn't help overhearing you judging my conversation. What's your problem?
Oh. Nothing my dear, I was just merely enjoying the sweet sympathy of self-importance coming from your phone.
Well, I suppose you wouldn't understand what class is, would you?
Oh, I understand class just fine, thank you very much lovey-dovey, but it's very clear to me that your class is all about being obnoxious and entitled.
Oh my. How dare you, I demand an apology right now. How dare you treat me with such disrespect?
Well, you can demand all you want Karen my dear, but you will not be getting an apology. You're the one who needs to learn a thing or two about humanity.
I'll have you know that I happen to come from a long line of important people. So, I expect to be treated with the respect that I utmost deserve.
You know something Karen, you're right.
Wait, what?
You're right, I believe that you do actually deserve some special treatment, so, I myself personally will make sure that will happen.
Now that's a little more like it.
Of course, now, if you'll excuse me, I just need to make a quick phone call, then I can give you your special treatment. And I think that you are going to love it. Hey, it's Patrick, listen, you never guess who just walked into the bar, only the Karen McCarran. Well, I was thinking that the pair of us could give her a little surprise. Oh, you already know she's here, and you've already got a little surprise prepared for her. Oh, you're a genius, always thinking ahead.
Hey, is my special treatment surprise ready yet?
Ah, Karen, why yes, it is ready. In fact, I was just speaking to the bar owner, and he's already set up a very special surprise for you, and he wants me to take you to it personally.
Great, I cannot wait.
Well, just follow me, and I will take you to your special surprise.
I cannot wait to see what this special surprise is, I hope it's worthy for a queen like me. Oh. My.
So, what do you think, my dear Karen?
Is this really all for me?
Why yes, the owner of the bar set this up especially for your visit, me and him were both in on it.
Oh wow, I've never gotten this kind of treatment before. It feels so nice to be treated with the respect that I deserve.
Of course, my dear Karen, you deserve all the special treatment in the world. Now, would you like to take a seat on the throne of entitlement?
Heck yeah. And this is a perfect throne, perfect for an entitled queen like myself. Ah. It feels so great to be finally treated like royalty, I never get this kind of treatment at any other place I go.
Well, you're a very important lady Karen, so this is the least that you deserve. So anyway, is there anything that I can do for you?
Actually yes, you can go and fetch the owner of this place, because I want to personally thank them for this special treatment.
Of course, Your Highness, I'll go and fetch the owner right away.
Your Highness? Wow. I have always wanted to be called that, this has got to be the best day of my life.
And now, it is about to become the worst day of your life.
Excuse me. But just what do you think you are doing in my VIP throne area?
Karen, allow me to introduce to you, the owner of the bar.
Wait. What? Was this all a trick or something?
That's right, Karen. You have fallen right into my trap. And it wouldn't be possible with the help of my good friend Patrick here, and would you look at that, it's nearly lunchtime.
Oh no. You don't. You are not consuming me yet again.
Yummy 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 yum 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 yum. Delicious, as always. Anyway, it's been a pleasure doing business with you, Patrick.
Anytime my Rexwellian earthly friend, anytime.